So I'm here at Clapton Pond. Things are still a bit crazy, but I have managed to find some gin and tonic. Not quite as mental up here. We're going to go and look for something else.